Hey, what's going on, guys? You awesome people of YouTube. It is Apple Pie again, back with another DSLR vlog. I have been enjoying making these. I've made one, and I've made two drone videos. So I'm making another one coming out. I was gonna go race today, but my laptop wasn't working, and so I gotta get that situated. And I'm not gonna bring this big DSLR. I'm just probably gonna bring my phone and a tripod. But today is the Saturday. Oh, sorry for the glare in my glasses. Yeah, I get that a lot with my glasses. It's so stupid. But today is the Saturday before my little brother goes to science camp. So today's a big day. We're going to Target. We're going to Walmart. We're going everywhere to try to get him some last minute stuff, because today's the last day my mom works before, but my mom doesn't work before we gotta drop him off. So here's a quick look outside. It's crazy windy. I'm gonna open, because you can hear a little bit of wind. It's really windy outside now. It's supposed to be rainy, but I don't think you guys can see the rain. I mean, you can see clouds, but not so much rain. Yep, you guys can see my yucky backyard. So. Shut that. Oh, not even shut all the way. I hope you guys, did enjoy that little bit of an intro where I showed myself getting this camera set up. Yeah, I just stick it in a bag with the lens already on it. I don't take the lens off because I don't have another lens to put on it. So for my birthday, I'm gonna save up for the 10 to 18 millimeter lens. It's a wide angle lens. So right now it's on 18, and so it'll get even wider. So yesterday I was flying my big drone and kind of fell apart on me. Oh, focus, camera. Focus. Oh, well, you don't want to focus. So, this is what's left of it. So, I was flying it. I put the battery in it. And I took off the ground. And then it lost connection with my transmitter, so it basically dropped dead. And then when it hit the ground, this camera fell off the front right here. It kind of just dropped dead. This was in the middle of the road. This was in the middle of like the actual lane. And then this antenna fell off. It here. I put it on there, and I'll zoom in. So this part right here, the square part, is the part that goes on the back of this receiver. See, it kind of goes in there like that. See how that ripped off. And now I need to get another one of those. So yeah, that stinks. I was going to make a little bit of a drone part to this video. So that stinks. Thank you. I want to say thanks because we hit 80 subs today. Today is Saturday, and this video is going up on Saturday also. So I want to thank you guys for letting us go to 80 subs. And my drone video for Tiny Whoop upgrades, that video hit like 85 views also. So I just want to say thanks, because I've never imagined that I've hit 80 views on anything. And I was told by several people that my channel was dead. If it was dead, then I would have, the subs would be going down, and the views, there would be no views. There'd be like 4 or 5 views, because that'd be my views for me just kind of watching the video over again to see if there were any mistakes, and if the editing job wasn't that good. So I did it with my Vegas vlog, and I might re-upload that video, but give me a little bit. I need kind of like a schedule of when I'm going to upload and what time, because I'm going to grind today after we get Michael his stuff for science camp. I'm going to grind in Overwatch. I can't really make a drone video because it's too windy outside. I was going to make a plane video, but that can't happen. I'm getting parts for my computer, so if you want computer videos, because that'll go along with the gaming, that I'll be installing an SSD in my computer, so it'll make it a lot faster with the loading. But other than that, I want you guys to tell me, do you want me to upload Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday, or Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday? Or if you guys want me to try daily uploads, because I need to know whether you guys want me to do daily uploads or every other day, or Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. You guys just gotta let me know. So I'll put my Twitter on screen right now, and I don't use my Instagram. I don't have an Instagram for this account, but I have my personal Instagram, which I don't like it. But yeah, just let me know, because I want to make it more professional. I'm gonna get a new intro. Holy cow, it's windy outside right now. My rose bushes. No, the plant feeders. No, they're gonna die. I want to make it more professional. I'm gonna get a different intro. I'm gonna get a different banner that tells what days I'm uploading at what time and what I do. So I'm gonna put on there, I do drone, gaming, and vlogs. That's what I do on my channel so far. So, yeah, just let me know.
Michael, you excited that you go to science camp?
Kind of.
Kind of? What do you mean?
I'm nervous.
Of what? You'll be fine. You'll have fun.
Mm-hmm.
You'll have more fun than you can do.
Okay, but you can do it back, out of the way, so whatever you're going to want. You're going to experience things you're never going to experience again at this age in your life.
3, 4, 5.
Yeah, when I went to science camp, it was fun.
I need one more.
I had a lot of fun, but it was cramped. There was like 30 kids in one cabin, yeah. I doubt it's going to happen, but... Okay, guys, so it is currently Friday the 13th. I am okay. I did not die or anything. But it's currently Friday night, but it is currently 9:23 at night. And my Michael came home from science camp. He's fine. He's upstairs playing Overwatch. But I am currently playing IW with my friends. And while I wait for them, I'm just going to play some IW on my laptop, watch some YouTube. This is kind of like my portable setup right here. Got my Astros, and then I wired up to the chat link on the controller, because I have my Xbox One S controller upstairs, and I hook it up to my laptop and do all that stuff. So I need to switch my battery in this camera. So I will be back after I do that. This vlog is kind of like an extended vlog, because I want to bring you more vlogs, but I don't necessarily want to do daily vlogs. But I'll vlog every once in a while in a day, but I won't necessarily upload them every day, because that's a lot of work. And I'm already full plate with school and all these different computer building stuff. And if you want computer videos, I'll do those. I'll kind of vlog tomorrow a little bit. And so my unboxing of this laptop, I actually edited and rendered that video on this laptop. So that's really nice. And I don't know why it escaped itself out of IW, but I'm gonna play some Overwatch with my little brother. He's upstairs right now. I can play on here. I get 200 frames. But get the unboxing. to 5 thumbs up. I know you guys can do that. You've done it before. Get that video to 5 thumbs up, and I will bring you a review of this computer. I know you guys can do it, but I'll bring you an update. I might even do some gameplay on my laptop, but it might not be the best gameplay, because I'm not lugging my microphone off my stand and putting it on its own stand. These A4 DTRs from Astro already have a really nice microphone on it, but it's not that quality up here. I might actually use this microphone that's on this camera, because I can just record the camera and then take the audio file and use it for the gameplay. So maybe I'll stick some gameplay in this vlog, maybe not. Keep you posted. So you know how I said earlier that today's Friday the 13th? I'm playing pool with somebody. The first hit I make one into the... So I make one into this one right here. It bounces off the white ball, hits an 8-ball, and it comes and goes in there. So immediately, I lost. Why? My luck on Friday the 13th. Everything is going well. Playing Overwatch with my little brother right here. Watching some Casey Neistat over here. Everything seems to be going fine. And oh, game sharing IW. Thanks, Israel, you're the man. Now I can make IW videos all you guys without having to pay another $100. Because I paid $100 for the IW on PC. And I paid another $100 because I got it from Michael for Christmas. So, yep. My luck, man. Friday the 13th. Oh, she responded. She just said, lol. Come on, camera. You have, like, extremely good autofocus. Why don't you work? Okay, well, she said, lol. So, yep, I'm pretty frustrated. Night off to a bad start. But anyway, COD's 50% done. I'm gonna move this coffee table right here to where this laptop is, so I can actually have a solid place to game, because I don't have any other tables. No, I'm not gonna move that table with all the in and out cups on it. Why would I do that? I'm not gonna go sit over there, because then I can't see everything over here. Okay, so I just wanted to show you one more thing while I'm in a skirmish. Because skirmishes in Overwatch don't really matter, because they don't go to your wins or loses. So, many of you guys know what G Fuel is. It's like an energy drink for gamers. And so, I have... Oh, shoot, I'm in the game. So, I have this thing called Zip Fizz. And it's at Costco. It looks like an M&M bottle. But what it really is it's like an energy drink powder. They stick in 16 to 22 fluid ounces of cold water. And it's kind of like the replacement for G Fuel. So G Fuel, instead of paying $30 for a big tube, you could pay $30 for 45 of these little one-use containers. So that's pretty good. They're at Costco. I found they give you a lot of energy, because when I'm playing some hardcore games right here, I have a lot more energy. So before I get kicked out of this match, I'm gonna go play some Overwatch. Okay, vlog. I'm in Overwatch now. I'm playing on my laptop with Michael, and so far I'm locked at 60 FPS, so I can get best performance right now. I can go up to 200.
I don't like the screen I
put. Jeez.
No.
Jeez.
The Symmetra did that for old.
Okay, I want my E. I'm gonna go behind them all. Okay, I'm getting out of here.
Hey, May, die in a hole. Nobody likes you. Jeez. Symmetra, you need to... You need to be nerfed, Symmetra. I've already told you that, but you just keep coming after me and killing me, so you need to be nerfed.
This time, I'll finish the job.
Hey, Junkrat, you're trash. Oh, Michael, Reaper's shift doesn't heal him?
No. So there's these tiny holes that if you kill someone that their corpse plays, that heals him 50 health.
Double. I just got a double.
F it up! My.
No, no Tracer. No Junkrat, you're not gonna kill my friends because I'm gonna kill you instead. What the
I'm
heck?
Dead.
Symmetra? No. I've gotten 6 kills and 2 deaths and 2 objective kills. My weapon accuracy says 18%, but how did I get all those kills if it's not accurate? Oh, yeah, guys, sorry for the mic quality because I am currently playing downstairs and I am not bringing my entire mic setup downstairs.
I'm gonna die from a tracer! Die! Okay, I'm good.
Oh!
Awesome.
Where is the Riptire? I didn't hear it.
I think he might have used it.
Or somebody might have killed him.
Yeah, because he's active. Oh, I'm sorry, did someone want to dead Symmetra? Oh shoot, that's a Harambe.
Oh, he's triggered! No! Don't be so triggered!
I'll take this ult charge! No, May!
Oh, yeah, thanks, May. You're like the real MVP right here, May. You just gotta keep freezing
May's
my brains
May,
out.
Yo, May's May.
Okay, May just has to keep freezing my brains out, like always.
Possesses a teleporter.
The Reaper just won't stop talking.
Which Reaper? Your Reaper?
Yeah, my Reaper.
I mean, it's okay. Reaper.
Okay. He sounds like he smokes.
No, he's just really dark voice. Ready? It's on!
No, my Q didn't work. I pressed Q.
What? Warning, if there is a May or a Junkrat around, or you see a trap, do not go near it. Because it'll just totally cancel your ult.
Our enemies possess a teleporter.
No, my ult just completely froze.
The payload is halted.
Winston! Die! It's a flying Junkrat!
Oh! I got a triple!
Oh, but wait! There's more!
What?
Yes!
Michael, I used my shift and I walked over. And then I did die, and I completely killed 3 different people.
I know that his ult's pretty easy.
I've got a teleporter somewhere!
Because he just like completely goes triggered mode and just really swings around his guns and just shoots.
Dies! Freaking May! No! No! I have 20 health, 20 health, I'm at 20 health. Fudge you.
Hello, hum. Harambe.
Dead ass ready.
No! Shift didn't work again! Stupid May. No, so the May and Symmetra are working hand in hand. They freeze you, and then the turrets kill you. This vlog might be split up into 2 different vlogs, so... Maybe not. But Orange might be a longer vlog. Some of you guys might have been wanting that. Or some of you guys might have just been wanting smaller videos. Hey Harambe! Stop it! No!
This time, I'll finish the job.
You can avoid with Winston Tesla. How? I didn't finish reading that. Stupid game! Oh! I just killed the tracer. How do I get out of here? I guess I just went in the complete middle of everything. Where do I go if I don't go in the middle? Michael?
What?
Where do I go if I don't go directly in the middle?
This time, I'll finish the job.
Use shadow step.
It's time for this Winston to stop wanting to kill me. Die, stupid animal. Oh my god, triggered. The Winston just solo ulted me and the Lucio. How are we supposed to fight him?
I guess when damage is getting done to you by a Mei, you can't use your shift.
Let's try that again.
Let's get this payload rolling.
Okay, let's get this payload rolling then. Because it just got stepped back.
You hear that? Very right.
If only I had my die again.
30 seconds.
Oh, I do die. Oh my! I got like 5. I killed 3 turrets and I killed 3 people. Stupid Junkrat though, I had to ruin my die. Michael, did I do any help to you guys?
Yeah. I'm still alive, and I'm down.
Drop the beat.
Why is the Harambe mad again? Oh, I killed the Harambe.
Nice job, Nicholas. I'm going.
I killed a turret.
Soldier time.
No! Well, I guess when you teleport, somebody can kill you. Jeez Louise.
So guys, I just finished that recording session of their video for you guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed that video. So I just recorded on my Astros, and I realized how good the audio quality is for them. Like the microphone quality with this little microphone right here on these Astros. But I don't typically use that because I have a Yeti. And I mean, I'll use that Yeti. All the time, but I never use that. So I found a trick to getting your Elgato to record your audio from a separate PC with the Astro Mix Amp Pro. So there's a stream port here. I'll show you when I go upstairs. There's a stream port in the back of the Mix Amp Pro where the SPDIF is and the USB in is. So you plug that. So you plug a 3-pole plug. So that's what basically this plug is. Can you guys see that? No, you can't because it's trying to focus on my head. So this is a 3-pole plug right here. It's got 3 lines on it. That's how I remember it as. And you just get another one of those, and then you plug it into the stream port of your Astro A40, your Astro A40TR Mix Amp Pro, and you plug the other end of it into the audio in of your Elgato. But the mixing might be a little off, but you can go into the A40TR settings and you can change all those settings. Michael, say hi.
Hi, I'm dead. Help me.
I'm not in your game. I'm gonna come upstairs though. I gotta bring my iPad, my phone, my laptop charger, my mouse, my headphones, my mouse pad. So it's gonna be a lot of work, but I'm gonna bring you along for it. Oh, I gotta bring this camera up too, so. It's a DSLR, so it's kinda heavy. Michael, how do you like your Nick Donald's? See, look.
It's good.
I made him a little bit of a larger, move it back to the left. So like a bigger Egg McMuffin. Got ham, it's got egg, and then hash brown, and then
cheese and ketchup,
and then a raisin egg, whatever they're called, English muffin. And then there's another hash brown down there. Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Should I make it more for you?
So.
I'll make Dad one.
Okay.
All right, we don't have any more English muffin. I have to use bread.
Like Mama's.
Mhm. I made that one with bread because we didn't have any more. Egg stinks. You know that, right? It stinks pretty badly, Michael.
No, you stink.
That's why when you fart, it smells like rotten eggs. Because you eat eggs. You shoved the rest in your mouth. Michael.
What?
You want to make another video together?
Hold on.
If you just want to play this, then I'll make a... And I'll just edit my video then if you just want to play this.
Hold on. Because I want to try to do the Easter egg for this.
Okay, that's fine.
You want to do it with me?
No, I don't know.
I'd like you to help me.
Okay, I'll think about it. I need to edit a video. I need to get a video up today. So, I'll do that. And... There. All of my zoomed out. I need to clean this office. Let me see. Okay, I'm AFK, there's nobody else here. I'll just go out of there. But, oops. I am working on a Minecraft server as factions. If you want to help, put a comment in the description and I'll kind of interview you. And then I'll message you. I think I can private message you. And then I'll think about it. And maybe we'll get you on the server. If we need builders. And we need people that know a lot about JavaScript and plugins. And all that kind of stuff. But I am gonna... Oh, that was a little close. I mean, looking into that, not into that. So, I... Just spin around, and I am gonna start editing my video. So I'll give you guys kind of a little bit of a preview here. Plug my external hard drive back in here because it was unplugged. Come on. So I'm getting a little bit better here at organization. So I organized my videos for 2016 and now 2017, since this is my second year doing this. So I'll give you guys sort of a little bit of a sneak peek. Let me just delete these two tests. I think it was this.
Okay, I am recording. I gotta lock my FPS at 60 though. I'm a good Reaper. And I'm gonna build options. So let me see if it's just...
Oh, I think you guys already saw this one. I apologize. Yeah, it was this one.
Hello guys, Apple Pie here, and today we are back with the second Overwatch video. So today I am currently playing on my Astro A40 TRs, that's what my headset is. Sorry for like the muffled audio, I'll be back on my other setup in a later video. So, my next video will be back on my other setup. Don't worry. Or I might actually switch mid-YouTube recording. Because that might actually be better for everybody else. So, let me show you my...
So, this is actually Overwatch being recorded on this laptop. So, I need to check how many likes that video is. I'm gonna check... Right now, where it might actually be already on. No, it's not. I'm gonna check on my phone. Okay, it's at 3 likes. There you guys can see right there, it says 3 likes and 11 views. So that's actually not a really bad like to view ratio. So let's see if we can get that video up to 5 likes with 2 more likes. And then at 2 weeks of doing this, I will make a review on it. So I have liked this laptop. I have loved it. I get so many frames on Infinite Warfare. It looks so clear. By the way, this recording and the last recording that I did on here, the one that you guys saw on this vlog, that was... This is what it kind of looked like. And it was... I recorded at 60 FPS, and I was playing Overwatch in 60 FPS. I locked it so you get a better performance. And then, it's on fully ultra. Everything was maxed. MSAA was 8x, anaphylactic. Anisotropic filtering was at 16x. So, yep. I must start editing this vlog, and I'm gonna see how long this vlog is. I might start another one. So... Bye for now.